Decoration Day is a day that was set aside by the government through legislation that we use to go and mourn our dead. And mourning our dead in the sense where we go and decorate the graves, clean around the graves, paint the graves, lay our wreaths. Some of us who are traditional do our regular traditional rituals. This is one of our unique way of mourning our own dead. But this time you have people, like some people don't have a grave to even go to. So that's what makes it different.